Binaylan dance. Binaylan is a tribal dance that originated in Agusan Canyon, Okinawan Island of Mindanao, Philippines. This is a ritual dance by the Bagobo tribe living in the central uplands of Mindanao. The dance imitates the movements of a hen, her banog, or baby chicks and hawk. The hawk is sacred and is believed that it has the power over the well-being of the Bagobo tribe. The hawk tries to capture one of the baby chicks and is killed by the hunters. To the Isnig or Apayo people, the trading the heavy stomping of the feet signify alertness and cooperativeness, undertaking of tribal activities. Hospitality is conveyed by spreading the arms like flight of mighty mountain birds, use of blanket called ayo or aniya. To the Tikian, the cliff pickers represent unity, while the arms raised upward signify the thanksgiving, the praise in God.